Lesson 2. Conversation. In this conversation, you'll play the part of Paddy, and I'll play the part of Mikie. Respond when you hear the beep that sounds like this. Beep. Well, Paddy, top of the morning to you. How might you be feeling this fine morning? Oh, what a lovely looking sack of potatoes you've got there. Where might you be going with those potatoes, anyways? Down Kilarney way, I would imagine. What do you say we walk together, you and me? Oh, I suppose you want me to carry that big heavy sack of potatoes for you. Is that your idea of a good time? You'll be carrying no potatoes at all, and me be carrying two big bushel baskets like I'm some kind of an ass, or a mule or something. You sitting up there in that high house of yours, eating potatoes, julliene, every night, taking baths in that fancy green soap you get from America. Me and my family scraping and starving. Listen to those sheep, how hungry they are. And another thing, those things you've been saying about my mother and the goat down by the bog. I don't like those things, buddy. My mother's a decent Irish woman. And even if she does like to carve little anatomically correct figures out of the potatoes and watch them old and wrinkly in the sun just like a wrinkled up old self, it's none of your concern. If you be keeping it up, I'm gonna bait in your head with my big shalayla stick. What do you think of that?